Along America's shores and across vast oceans, the mission of the United States Coast Guard is to ensure the nation's maritime safety, security, and stewardship.
Not only are we a military service, we're a law enforcement agency, first response organization, and a regulatory agency, and that suite of authorities and capabilities provides great value to the American public.
I think the Coast Guard's always punched above its weight in the amount of work and mission that we accomplish. My job as the operations officer is to make sure that we have the right tools.
How do we make the human being who is on a piece of steel far from home more effective at the mission that we're asking them to do? You'll find Coast Guard units deployed around the globe.
We can never cover all the different types of languages we'll interact with. I can't use Google Translate in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. I don't have the internet out there, so we have to think about new tools and innovation that helps us do our job, but to do it in an environment that most other people don't have to operate in.
A unique DHS solution is addressing the challenge. The Silicon Valley Innovation Program is developing promising translation technologies to speed real results.
There are about 7,000 languages in the world. Our goal at My Language is to help the Coast Guard do their job by making language no longer an issue. We've actually specialized the vocabulary and the words and phrases that the Coast Guard might need to use in the field, and we've fine-tuned our models to specifically be optimized for that use case.
Our technology enables AI to be available anytime, anywhere, be it thousands of miles in the middle of ocean or in the middle of forest where there is zero to no network connectivity.
Oh, there's absolutely a life-saving component. For sure, there is a huge safety component. With the commonality of a language translator, everyone knows what to expect, and it decreases the tension and stress around aborting.
These SVIP technologies can also be customized to support emergency responders and law enforcement agencies in all environments.
I am really excited about this language translator. Having a device that allows us to do that translation without connectivity is going to be just a game changer for us. And that's what innovation and technology looks like for the Coast Guard.